press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Several Bigg Boss OTT contestants including Prateek Sejpal, Shamita Shetty and Nishant Bhatt will be seen on Bigg Boss 15. So fans are wondering if Divya Agrawal, who won the Bigg Boss OTT, will also be a part of the TV version of the Bigg Boss. Well, now the suspense is over. As Bigg Boss OTT winner Divya Agrawal's boyfriend Varun Sood shut down the rumors of her being a part of Bigg Boss 15. Replying to a fan post on Divya entering Bigg Boss 15, Varun wrote, "Why would she compete with people who she has already defeated?" When a person responded to him saying that arrogance is not good, he said, "Ye to satya hai." He meant, "But this is the truth." To note, Divya became the winner of first season of Bigg Boss OTT recently. Prateek quit the race for the trophy to become the first confirmed contestant of Bigg Boss 15, and it was revealed recently that Bigg Boss OTT runner-up Nishant Bhatt and Shamita Shetty would also be seen on the show. Rakesh Bapat, another finalist of Bigg Boss OTT, has confirmed that he has been approached but said that he is still thinking it over. In an interview with Hindustan Times, Divya responded to Prateek's fans calling Bigg Boss 15 the real deal and undetermining her Bigg Boss OTT victory. She said, "This is a very negative way of demeaning a show where Prateek equally put those efforts. How can a fandom nullify the entire efforts of your favorite contestant? If it was a big deal, then he should have come there. This big deal has given you an opportunity to go there." Varun has been defending Divya on social media while she was on Bigg Boss OTT House. Giving back to haters, Varun wrote on Twitter, "Alright, just want to address those people who are saying BB15 asli ghar hai. To BB OTT nakli tha kya? Nakli tha, to itni fight kyun mari?" Well, what do you think about Divya Agrawal not being a part of Bigg Boss 15? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.